Ladies and gentlemen, guys, today I am here to tell you how we can easily get rid of the skill-based matchmaking problem that is trending all over the Call of Duty community right now. And before I do, I want you guys to know that if you guys use code EMGG at checkout at G Fuel, you will get 30% off. So you might as well hop on that train right now. It ends the 28th, so get it now while you can. All right, here we are. First game hopped into the beginning of the game. That is awesome. Guys, also, I just want to say thank you. Thank you so much. We have finally hit 550 subscribers, guys. This is crazy. Like, it's actually blowing my mind. This year we started off at 100 subscribers and now we're at 550. Like, you guys are absolutely wild. Thank you to everyone who subscribed. Thank you also to especially to everyone who's also in the Discord. Thank you, guys. Tonight, while I have your attention on these announcements, I will also like to say that, wow, that guy hurt my feelings, but tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern time, we are going to be playing some Among Us on stream right here on the YouTube channel, so I would love for you guys to join us. Viewers are welcome tonight, so you're going to want to join if you can. It's super easy to join. When you get into the chat, just type an exclamation point join, and it'll tell you everything. This map, I mean, I like this map for search, but Arclough Peak for hardpoint, I mean, something about it is just not it. And then, like, right, I mean, this map is just so, like, big. I just want to get I just realized it's because the score is, it's 3 versus 4. That's why this is, like, painfully boring. Oh, is that it? Is it, like, only this map has the hard point lock and unlock? That would be wild. Am I leaving this map? Oh, here we go. Finally got a kill. We're not gonna leave this map, I guess. I'm sure some people will join, but Among Us stream tonight. And then also, so I'll tell you guys about the G Fuel code EMGG being 30% off. You can also use code EMGG for Scuf Gaming, DX Racer, and MetaThreads as well. So you might as well hop on all of it while you can. We're going to break this hill right here, right now. I seen that guy's name, but if no one... Dude, if I get... Okay, I'm leaving. I'm not playing that lobby. 3 versus 4, I'm getting sniped. I'm out. That last lobby was painfully annoying. I mean, 3 versus 4 on the, like, one of the biggest maps. So we're going for the annoying class right here. If you guys want to see it, the RPG with C4 restock and amps on shipment. This is the, you know, the annoyed, but all right, I'm done with everything else. I'm done talking about announcements. Let me tell you guys how we can easily stop this skill-based matchmaking nonsense, okay? And when I tell you, you're gonna be like, wow, dude, like, Rudy's been saying this before in streams, and he's right. The answer is a league play, a ranked playlist. Now stop, don't leave the video. Hear me out on this one if you don't agree, okay? Listen, the reason why a league play will get rid of skill base, what the world? Oh, it's because I'm rocking the 9mm MP5. The reason why league play is going to get rid of skill-based matchmaking is because league play is straight up 100% skill-based matchmaking, which means that all the people who are tryhard, the reason, like, why skill-based matchmaking is even a thing, I thought I seen a guy here, they will all be in league play because the tryhards play league play. The tryhards aren't going to want to play, but I mean, they'll play it every once in a while, of course, obviously. And that is going to be incredible, and that's what we don't want it in January, okay? We want it in November, or at the very least December, okay? And you don't have to start off season one league play. You can start it off in November with the season zero, a preseason, where the, you know what I'm saying, like, where you just, like, it'll say, like, hey, this is season zero, we need you to understand that we don't actually 100% know the rules, so, and that'll be okay, because at least the tryhards, like, I mean, I can't wait. I want to play league play so bad. That's what we need, is a league play. Now, another thing this is going to do when there's a league play is we can go back to prioritizing connection. And then still, obviously, there's still going to be a little bit of skill-based matchmaking. I mean, on Twitter, all the Call of Duty, like, people, like, devs or whatever, they've all been saying that there's been skill-based matchmaking in Call of Duty since basically the beginning of time. Wow, I am flashed for 8 minutes straight! I'm about to send Call of Duty my eye doctor bill. I don't know what the name of that is called. I just got destroyed by an LMG. But, so, yeah, we'll be able to prioritize connection, not skill-based. We'll be able to prioritize connection, which will be awesome. And then, so there'll obviously still be skill-based matchmaking. I mean, they said that they've had it in for years. However, I mean, I've been playing Call of Duty since Modern Warfare 2, and I have not seen skill-based matchmaking this strong, like, ever. Like, I mean, it is an intense skill-based matchmaking. Where do I drop this? Right there, I guess? It's intense right now. So, I'm okay with, like, a little bit of skill-based matchmaking. And as a matter of fact, I play Search now, so I don't even 100% hate the skill-based matchmaking. I want to throw that out there real quick. Quick disclaimer, I'm a big fan of this Call of Duty. I mean, and that has a lot to do with the fact that I play Search and Destroy with a party of 6 whenever I play. Like, I don't play... The only time I ever play by myself is now when I record these videos. And as you guys can tell, I mean, I don't like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I obviously rage when I get killed, especially by snipers. But I don't like, you know what I'm saying? I don't, like, hate it. And I only play, like, one or two games. And then, other than that, the only other time I play Call of Duty... Well, I mean, I play a lot of Call of Duty, but it's always with friends. And it's Search and Destroy, which is fine. So, I'm okay with all that. And we love going for the win. So, having a competition every once in a while is fine. But... at the end of the day, we need a league play. And another thing I will say, so I said prioritize the connection. I feel like this game, for me anyway, has done a fantastic job of prioritizing connection. Or not prioritizing connection, but having good connection. I'm pretty sure, I'm 99% sure we're on dedicated servers, which is awesome. And the reason why I'm saying that this, for you guys, I don't know. I know Five Times says he lags quite often. And then obviously the Euro guys like lag when they play with us, but that's because we're on NA servers. But I've only ever, like, in this year, the only... there's no way, man. Dang it, I wanted that guy. But I've only, like, lagged out of a game twice or maybe three times throughout this entire year, which is, like, the amount of games I've played and only lagging out three whole times, or I'm thinking twice, I'm just gonna say three, is really, really good. So now, let's talk about Warzone. Like, how are we gonna get rid of skill-based matchmaking in Warzone? Because if you think about it, Warzone, in my opinion, I'm not like really a big fan of Warzone, but that's only because I suck at it, to be honest with you. I love the idea of Warzone. Back when I was playing Modern Warfare 2, I always thought to myself, like, man, like, it would be so cool to have... actually, you know what? I didn't... not when I was playing Modern Warfare 2. I think that was incorrect. Whenever the Hunger Games books came out and the movies came out, but it was when the books, I was literally thinking to myself, imagine a Hunger Games Call of Duty. And that's what we have now. And I love the idea of a battle... hello! Thank you for letting me jump up here. Where's this guy? I died if I took him out with me. Worse. But nonetheless, I don't like Warzone. Or I don't play Warzone because I suck at it. But I think that... I mean, maybe I suck at it because for some reason I'm in a skill-based matchmaking that's too high for me. I'm not saying I'm in a high skill-based matchmaking. Because I should definitely be in a low one with how poorly I play. However, I feel like Warzone just straight up should not have a... wait, was that a bad guy you ran in front of me the first time too? I got stunned as soon as I spawned, and that's a fantastic game. I love shipment. Dude, what is happening? Like, can I not get a kill anymore? This is crazy. Warzone should not have any form of skill-based matchmaking at all because of the RNG, like, factor. Like, I'm not even gonna say, like, I feel like it should have zero skill-based matchmaking. The people who are the CDL tryhard, like, the CDL pros, like, that are going tryhard, and the people who play once a week, and they're just playing with their, like... their boys after work just drinking a beer, they should all be in the same lobby. I mean, because you're playing a game that has RNG in it. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's say I'm gonna use Scump as an example. Let's say Scump falls into the map. Now, I understand that you drop out the pistol in this game, which is nice. Like, you don't just drop with your fist. But still, let's say you fall into the map with your pistol, right? And you pick up the Origin shotgun, or even if you just pick up any gun, like you pick up a gun, and then, like, let's say we're using Skeppin as an example, doesn't find a gun on the ground, you can kill him, even though it's very unlikely he can still kill you too with the pistol. I mean, we're all playing with aim assist controllers. Like, you can still kill Scumpy in the very beginning of the game. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's RNG in the very beginning of the game, and it's like, I mean, you could just be sitting at the, towards the end of the game, you could be sitting in a bush with an RPG, just like raining down on someone who's not. Wait, I just got a headshot. Oh my goodness, I'm killing it right now with this RPG. This is my, like, when I'm annoyed class. I already said that earlier, so I don't feel bad about this. These guys are using trophy systems, which is good for them, you know? They should be using trophies. But that's why I'm saying, like, there should be no skill based matchmaking in something that has RNG. Like, obviously, there is skill involved in Warzone, right? There is. But when there's any form of RNG at all, there shouldn't be skill-based matchmaking. So I would say no skill-based matchmaking at all in Warzone. Now, if you want to, I got triple kill there. If you want to, though, I mean, you could add a ranked play to Warzone. I'm pretty sure, like, doesn't Fortnite have ranked play stuff? I'm not really sure. I've never actually played Fortnite, but I know there's, like, a lot of competition within Fortnite. Now, what if Warzone had that, like, a competition aspect to it or whatever? Then, you know, then that works, you know, then you'll be playing against people in your rank. I'm not really sure how that would work, though. I still say Warzone should get zero skill-based matchmaking, and multiplayer should have, I mean, whatever the amount of skill-based matchmaking they had, like, back in the Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, Black Ops 2 days, like, that amount in pubs, because this year, and like everyone was saying during the Cold War Alpha, it was high skill-based matchmaking. We don't need it to be that high. I mean, we're all trying to have a good time here. Now, once again, though, I play Search and Destroy pubs, so if they keep the full skill-based matchmaking in, I personally won't care. But I'm just saying, for the greater good of the Call of Duty community, that is what needs to happen. We just need a league play that will literally solve everything. I am going to get the play of the game here because I'm a fantastic video gamer. Look at this RPG. And what did I go? 45 and 44. We will take that as a positive game. Look at this guy. This guy made a brand new account, it looks like, or something. Yeah, look, it's not even blue name. I feel like that guy made a brand new account just so he didn't have to deal with skill-based matchmaking. That's weird. Or maybe his other account got banned. I don't know. Thank you guys for watching today's video. And yes, in case you're wondering, I did finally get a haircut. My mom has been working a ton, and she is my, what's it called? She's my hair person. So she's been working a ton, so I haven't been able to get a haircut from her, but she gave me a haircut. So maybe for a couple videos now and a couple streams, I won't be wearing a hat. I might still. I mean, I have a colic that's right here. So this part of my hair, my bangs never look straight. They always look stupid. I don't even have to tell you that. I don't know why I am. But yes, I did get a haircut. Thank you guys for watching today's video. I will say it one more time tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. There will be an Among Us stream. I hope to see you guys all there. Right now, at the beginning of the stream, we do already have a full party. Okay, so I just want you to know that. However, you can join the queue list and be the first person to join as soon as someone leaves if you want to. So thank you guys for stopping by this video. Please leave a like, comment down below how your day is going, and what do you think about the league play idea. Even if you don't play league play yourself, let me know. And I'll see you guys all later. Goodbye.